left here, we went to Dry Creek, and then we went to Cochrane, and took the Highway 1A through to Canmore, through Exshaw, and it was just a great ride. Beautiful day, not too cold, not too hot, and it was a lot of fun.
So how'd the bike perform?
My bike ran just fine. This is a 1988 Suzuki 750 Intruder. It now has 12,097 miles on, or kilometers on. So since 1988, 12,000 kilometers, which is really next to nothing. But it performed well enough. The gas tank could be bigger because you have to stop every hour and put gas in. Other than that, it was wonderful.
And at any time, did you exceed the posted speed limit?
I refuse to answer. I'll plead the... We don't have a fifth amendment. Occasionally, I exceeded it by a very small... But I had to keep up with the traffic. So sometimes the traffic was going through 1 mile per kilometer an hour.
So for pure safety reasons, you exceeded the speed limit?
Oh, absolutely.
True. So let's take a look at this machine here.
Okay. This is it. I'm just about to wash it so the bucket is out.
Nice saddle bags. Where'd you get those?
They came from Stampede Saddlery. Nice bags. They're small, but then, you know, it's not really a touring bike. I can get a six-pack of poppin' and two bags of zesty cheese taco chips in those bags.
Perfect size.
So we could have a party. I don't know what we'll do with all that food, but we could have a party. it's shaft drive and liquid cool.
Why don't you fire it up and we can hear the exhaust. Don't spill your beer.
I haven't opened it yet. I have to go get the keys.
Ah.
Just a second. Grab my keys. You can actually start at second gear if you wanted to. If you do that, it sounds kind of like a Harley. I have no idea whether the exhaust has been altered or not. It's legal, at least as far as I know.
Well, thank you, John, for the
very
update about your bike.
I've been down the Mississippi, down through New Orleans. Yes, I have. I've played in California. There ain't too much I haven't seen. No, there ain't. Lord, I'm a rambling man. Don't fool around with a rambling man.